I was muted. Okay. Oh, that was a swordfish. What? Okay. This is lo-fi music. So chill. Three tokens. Heck, hey, I found your froggy. Can be obtained while fishing. These scrolls unlock fast travel to Elder Coco and Hermit Coco, but only for the island where they obtain them. Treasure box. Gold catch. What? Great. That ain't a fish. Oh my gosh. This fishing game. Got a ring. What else can you catch? Red stingray. Okay. Hey guys, gotta catch them all. Got it. it's just a red can? Okay. Apparently I got a lot of tokens just by getting a red can. It's like it's running out of ideas of what to give you. Oh, three? I'm just questioning of what else am I gonna get this time? Another can!
You don't have any coins? I bet there's more back on the island. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Okay, here's what I caught so far. Marilyn, Red Spring, Tag, Chopper, Poison Dart Frog. Flying fish, red kid. There's a box. That's it.
Would you like to try? I'll let you.
Okay. I have to. There. Wow, okay. Give me the 100 rings.
Would you like to try?
Some force is keeping me from exiting cyberspace. Is it because my AI made unauthorized access to the databases? If so, that's the exact opposite of what it was supposed to do. What a gun military craft doing in here? Sage has helped me avoid the worst of it, and it doesn't appear to be manned. Is it a defense mechanism? The terrain here keeps shifting. I'm finding recreations of regions from South Island, West Side Island, even Angel Island. Where is this environmental data coming from?
Would you like to try? I would.
Okay. Fast travel. Where's the hermit, dude? Press dun dun and an X. High speed zigzagging. Trying to figure that out. I get used to these moves. Okay. How do I use that? How do I use that fast travel? It was showing it up right there on my map. I'm like, okay, so how do I use it? Oh, there we go. Fast travel. I didn't bring Coco. He'll be able to stop. Okay. Speed? At least to level 5 maybe, hopefully. Yeah, level 5, come on. And more rain. of the game so far?
I'm just gonna say interesting. It's interesting. Like, I have a little bit of a vibe of like playing Zelda Breath of the Wild, but it's Sonic. I do like the music though. The music's like pretty good. I just thought the weird one is how you play the stages. Like these ones right here. These are the weird ones that I'm like a little bit confused about. So let me see here. Let me see if I can fast travel to the other. The other guy. Is that the only one or is that? Okay, there he is. Is kind of lacking on me right now, but like it's still a mystery, I guess. I think it's just because I just don't like how it just wrapped me into this, and I'm just like, okay, so we're here now about like this weird ancient ruins, and it's like okay, like there's no like, it just jumped you right in into it. I guess it's just more of a way of like when you're trying to find out what's happening right now. But yeah, I guess it can still stand as a mystery. We'll see where it takes from there. I mean, it's not bad. So far, I'm not too bored at it. That's all I can say. Like, I'm actually enjoying it so far. There's a lot to do though. There's a lot to explore. So that's basically what this is. Sonic Open World.
Trying to figure out the mysteries about these ruins too? It's kind of spooky, everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Okay, I'm trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
No!
Okay. So you're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is the only part I kind of don't like. It's kind of throwing me off because you're basically going through these weird thrones, and then it takes you to the next stage, and then it's the only way to get the keys and stuff. And I guess it's more of a way of like, all right, here's a Sonic stage, here you go. And then it's like, okay, well, what the heck? Well, what was the point of, like, you know, open world, and then you get a Sonic stage right here? Like, I'm not complaining or anything, but I feel like the open world feels like you're just going through the next stage of what to do next and then what to collect and all. I think that's what's kind of lacking. Like, we have two games in one in this game. Right now, I'm playing a this is the Sonic stage right here, so. So now we're playing a Sonic stage. That's the weird thing that's what it's bringing in this. It's like, it's bringing a lot of the formulas of it. Oh, shoot. Go there. I hope I didn't miss anything. Oh, come on. I guess. I don't know. That's what's weird about it. I could get that Chaos Emerald now, guys! I was just there! Gosh dang, I gotta freaking make my way over there again.
Keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Of course.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here!
Of course!
I'm evaluating all safe
options. It would be Eggman tricking.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
Tricking her. Cause that's what Eggman always does! I tricked me again. Okay, where is it? Have to go there. Okay, unlock. I forget. There was a... Okay, hold on. Because it's something... Because the way that's copying right now of Breath of the Wild. What was it to unlock more of the map like that? Like, you're doing tasks right here to unlock more of the picture of the map so you know where you are. What was it? Do you have to do, a challenge or something, was it? I mean, that's a challenge right there, I guess, but what was it in Zelda? I forgot. I have to play that game again. How do you get up there? Or... Chaos Emerald, I believe.
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the Ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable, but what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
Talk to Amy. Okay. Where is she? Free fall!
Should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
too dangerous.
These things kind of remind me of Chaos. Freaking, blob thing that was in Sonic Adventure 1. They kind of look like him. Or it, or whatever. It kind of looked like it. Weird. What the heck? So they used to be Chaos.
They were reunited right before the end.
It does.
They're together now.
Maybe it is.
You take a minute.
I'm gonna keep moving. Try to tell them like more of what it is. Okay, how do I fight this squid? Okay, how do I fight you? You gotta turn into Inkly. You gotta turn into the Inkly. Oh shit! It ran away! Okay, I guess I can't fight it yet. I don't know what I'm supposed to do against that.
Hey, still thinking about the Coco?
Yeah, and more. I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back.
This version of Amy is more mature. She's not like annoying like all the other Sonic games.
What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before? I think you can interact with it now. I think you can rotate some of them.
Maybe they'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
It's worth a shot.
All right, what's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
Mystery among the many tombstones are black stones. Oh, gosh, day. Oh gosh. I thought I had to turn everything. Doggone it. Freaking Resident Evil puzzles. Hint. So, gosh, okay, let me see here. I'm trying to understand this. I want that there. So, this way? No, I'm not gonna go anywhere, so. When do I want this? Find out where to point this one. Okay, that has to point there then. And this one. No, I don't like these. That's gonna make me move that one. Thank you. reaching 9 o'clock already. Jeez.
Let's just skip that for now and try to do another thing. Grave Mystery. Oh, apparently it's still a freaking thing. I have to do it. I don't know. Part of the main story. Are they all supposed to connect or what? Or is it supposed to be like certain ones? It's supposed to be in that zigzag right there, so... okay, so... I just hate how it's like moving like two of them, and that just makes it more to a point where I'm like, I just gotta freaking wild guess this. That's the only problem. Okay, that, I want that there. This, I want this here. Okay, that, no, okay, this one, I want this one. See, that's the only problem, it moves both of them. And you want this one here. This one here. Oh my god. See, I told you I was just freaking gonna wild guess this, and there it is. My freaking gosh, man.
If I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
I searched everywhere I could. I'm out of ideas.
So where is it? Maybe I'll find it along the way. What a view! Makes me think of the falls and Mystic Ruins.
How? I don't have the Chaos Emerald though. Alright. Guess we got Shadow Colossus this. Oh, and I was on top of him this whole time. Don't spoil me for right now, Oscar. What the heck are you saying? This can't be the end of the game. Wait, how do I get more rings? I get more rings. What? Okay. How do you get more rings? I was running out of rings already, so how do I get more rings? Maybe I just gotta collecting more. Okay, let me get enough rings, maybe. When you appear supersonic, destroy stuff will appear. Oh, okay. This can't be the final stage or something. There's gotta be more. I didn't even get to meet Sonic yet. I don't know. Oscar, I'm not listening to you. It's not saying this is the final boss or something. Just because you turn to supersonic doesn't mean this is the final stage. This game would have been way too short to do that. Imagine it is. Oh wow. I bought a $60 game just for this.
I'm heading on to the other side. I won't give up till the end of me.
Damn. Okay, that was pretty cool. That was an epic boss fight right there.
The seal is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the sand scarred island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going. Don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
Alright. 59%? Oh, gosh. Okay. See? There's still more stages, Oscar. Super Sonic gets their first Titan cheating. Why? How's that cheating? You're supposed to get all the Chaos Emeralds. See, look. It's all gone now.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
Guess I'm now gonna find Tails, maybe? Let's see who we find here first, and then we'll pretty much call it a night. Can I go back to the other stages? Let's find out. Portal. Yeah. How do you go back? Oh. Oh, okay. There we go. Nice. Okay, so I can go back. Five maps. Yeah! It's five maps, Oscar! Okay, let's do who's here first. And I'll pretty much call it, I'll call it a night. Who's trapped in here? It's Knuckles!
Knuckles? What are you doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on. Hang tight, Knux. Be back in a flash.
Cyberspace collection. Not enough.
Hang tight, Knux.
Oh, 12. I need 12 more. Never mind. I found enough.
here! Bid you! Oh shit! Oh, come on! Take that, man. Do I need like 30? Yeah.
works. Oh yeah.
I need 30. I need to find another one. There. One more. Abilities, homing shot. Hey, auto combo.
Some rescue. I'm still half ghost.
I'm working on it, okay?
What's going on with you?
Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy. What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
Cyclone Kick. What? Cyclone Kick! Cyclone Kick! How do I do that technique? What?
Ah!
Alright, guys. That's it for tonight. What I think about this game so far, it's pretty interesting. That's all I gotta say. I mean, I'm liking the elements of what it's delivering so far. The level up system is pretty interesting. Looks like Sonic Heroes, Sonic Super Attack. It kind of does, actually. Kind of does look like that. I think I'll continue this on maybe Thursday. Maybe Thursday. I think I'll try to go for a Thursday night and also a Friday night. Or a Friday, pretty much, because I think at the most part, like, I have a Friday off, so that could happen. So we could do that. Order 2 chili dogs next time. Order 2 dilly. We'll see. Alright, guys, thanks for joining. I'm having fun with the game. I think I like the mini game fishing too, so. Alright. The stream's over, guys. Thanks for joining. I mean, the music's pretty good too, so. Alright. Laters.